Welcome back to my channel. If you are new, welcome. If you are not, welcome back. So as you can read from today's title, today is going to be a day vlog. Spend a day with me and my 1-year-old. It's currently 9:41 a.m. I think you guys seen that. And we just got up about 20 minutes ago. As you can hear, Mickey is in the back. It's currently loud right now, and my remote is all the way over there, so I can't turn it down. I'm trying to speak a little louder so y'all can hear me. But I plan on taking Luca. I was going to take him to the fair, but as you guys know, I don't drive. So not only is the Uber going to be an arm and a leg, I will have to bring his car seat, and I do not want to carry that car seat around the fair. I just feel like that's so ghetto, tacky, and heavy. So instead of taking him to the fair, I'm just going to take him to Marvel's Kids Museum so he can run around, play, make arts and crafts, and just have a good time. So I'm planning on taking him, trying to be out the house by 2:30, call my Uber around 2, so that way we can be out the house by 2:30, because they close at 5, so I'm trying to be there from like 2:30 to like 4:30, or damn near to their close, just to let him run around, play, get that energy out. And then I was going to take him out to eat afterwards, but we had our Halloween party last night, me and Luca. And we still got a lot of pizza and brownies and stuff left over. Might happen is after Marvel's, come home, eat, and then there's a park in my sister's neighborhood. So we're gonna go to the park right here, let him play. And then after that, he should be getting ready to lay down, take a nap. This is him right here, y'all. He's touching on everything. So I just wanted to come and give y'all an intro to this video today, so y'all know what y'all gonna be seeing and what's gonna be going on, because I'm literally starting this video right now and I'm gonna end it whenever we get back in the house later on tonight after we do the park and stuff. So yeah, I'm just about to feed him some yogurt for breakfast, and then we're gonna chill for a little bit more. I'll probably let him down, play with his toys. Then we're going to get up, start taking our showers, and he's going to get in the bath, and then we're going to be good to go. So I'll just talk to you guys after we're all dressed, and then when I'm still getting, like, you know, ready, doing my makeup and stuff or whatever. So I'll talk to you guys in a little bit. Hey, y'all. Sorry for this lighting. It's such bad lighting in this room. It makes no sense. So let me just set y'all up so we can talk. Okay, guys. So it is 1:18, and we were supposed to be heading out about right now, but the plans has changed. I tried to call Marbles to see if like I can sit his car seat behind the desk, so I don't have to walk around and carry the car seat. So no luck there. They didn't pick up. And I know a lot of places, they don't like to hold their, like, people's stuff because they don't like to be held accountable if something is to go missing or something or whatever. So when I checked last night for the tickets, it was $8 for me and then it was $8 for Luca. And I was like, paying $8, the same amount of money as I'm paying for myself, a grown adult, same as him, a 1-year-old, is insane. But I was like, cool, $8. So now when I went to go check, the prices jumped to $12. And it's just like really nothing. It's not really that much of a difference, only a $4 difference. But I was still on the fence of like, I don't want to pay the same amount of money as I'm paying for myself for Luca, because he's so little, like he's a baby. So that's what it say right here, $12. So I don't want to pay the $12, so we're not going to go to Marvel's. We're going to wait another day until we can go with his dad. So instead of going to there, I'm going to still just take him to the park right here that's in the neighborhood. And then we're going to go out to eat. I'm trying to wait because we're going to go to Buffalo Wild Wings. And Buffalo Wild Wings have a, they have a drink special for their lunch, 3 to 6, they say online. So I'm gonna go to Buffalo Wild Wings. We're gonna get some food. I'm gonna get some drinks. And then we're gonna head to my mom's for a little bit. I'm kind of debating on if I wanna get a bottle of liquor or a bottle of wine. So, you know, just have a good
have a good time tonight. So I'm kind of debating on that. I'm gonna talk to my sister and see what the vibes is, what they're trying to do, how late they're trying to get tonight. So that's the plan. Sorry that the plan switched up. It's still gonna be spend a day with us because we're still gonna be out and about. It's just we're not gonna be going to Marvel's, which kind of sucks because we weren't gonna go to the fair. And I would want us, to go to Marvel's so he can have a little bit of fun or whatever. That lighting sucks. This made me get too dark. So, yeah. So it's 1:21 now. I want to get to Buffalo Wild Wings around 3 o'clock. So we got a little bit of time. He just ate. What I'm going to do is I'm going to try to keep him up, let him play around the room a little bit. So that way when we go to the park and go out to eat and then we get to my mom's house, he'll be good and tired. So where he can go to sleep and I can, you know, socialize, bubbles and stuff. And then he'll get back up and then we'll carry on with the night. Tonight, I don't know what I want to do with him. I don't know if I want to do, like, I wanted to go to Target, and we still might go to Target because I want to do something like a Halloween activity with him. Just try, you know, spice it up because I never really got to do stuff growing up with my mom. That's because it was so many of us, and then it was so many of us that it wasn't enough fun and stuff because my mom was a single mom to just get something for everybody to do around and stuff. So we did do activities like Christmas, we would do stockings and all that good stuff, but Thanksgiving we would literally just dress up as things that we already had, like put some stuff together in the house, and then we would just go out trick-or-treating. So I really want to do something other than just trick-or-treating with him. Like last night we had a movie night, and I'm going to insert our TikTok right now.
Lurking in the lab late one night, when my eyes beheld an eerie sight, for my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash. It was a graveyard smash.
He did the
Luca! We had a fun and good time. I love making memories with him. Hold on, y'all. Let me go get him. Sorry, y'all. He was just back there causing a ruckus. So, yeah, I'm going to try to see. I don't know if I want to do it. Probably going to do it after Buffalo Wild Wings, go to Target. And then, well, we might go to Target first because Target is closer to the house. So, we might just go to Target and then leave from Target to go to Buffalo Wild Wings because I want to go get us some, like, little Halloween things to do. I know they like $5-$10 and that's not really much. And then when I was in Target last week, I smelled some perfume, Chef's Kiss, and it was only $12 for like the little roll-on stick. Here. It was only $12 for like the little roll-on stick and it was like good chemistry. I don't know. The bigger bottle was like, stop, Luca. Let me take my shoes off because my shoes came untied and I don't know how, but okay. As I was saying, I smell some good perfume. I want to see if they have it in store because it was out of stock last time I went. It wasn't Queen Bee, I don't think. It was either Cocoa Blush or Sugarberry. It was either one of these. And if you go to Target, you know exactly what I'm talking about, y'all. But it wasn't this one. It was something that looked like that. Like a little roll-on. Something that I can keep in my purse. Because I fucked up, y'all. I put my Ariana Grande Cloud, the little one. I put it in my purse. And it was like half left. So every time I would go in my purse, I would check it and it would just be smaller and smaller. And then when the last time I checked it was nothing in there. So I'm like, what the fuck? My sister told me that when it moves around and stuff, it squirts out, or something pressing on it, it squirts out. So the shit just squirted out in my purse, and that perfume was like $65. And if y'all know, that shit is like this small. So this is a good smelling perfume. It's cheap, and it's just something that I can have a top on and just throw it in my purse. So I wanna go see if they have that. Also get us something to decorate, and I'll probably just search that up online right now, so when I get there, I'm not really taking too much time walking around looking crazy. Every time I go on Target, they try to get me, y'all. They always try to show me something of Bluey, knowing I'm a Bluey mom, because they know I'm gonna click on it and dig into it and see what I can find. But I'm not gonna let them get me. They got a Bluey book. So if y'all don't know, he has like 4 or 5 Bluey books. He got the Christmas pack that I bought him last Christmas. His little cousin Lainey, she went to the book fair at her school and she bought him a Bluey book, and I just felt like that was so sweet. Like, she really thought of Luca. She spent the money that her mom gave her to get her stuff at the book fair and got him a book. That was just so sweet to me. And then for his birthday, he got 2 books. So yeah, he got 4 books of Bluey. So if this $20, I'm not gonna get it, because the Christmas 2-pack, was like $20 or $25. And ciao. I don't know what I was thinking. I really don't know what I was thinking. But whoopsie daisies, I can't really find nothing. So I'll just look and see when I get into store. And I'm definitely gonna bring my camera this time, because I know I be forgetting my camera sometimes, y'all. And I really be feeling bad, but it's just like, this camera is too much on top of Luca. And I'm bringing my big purse out, so I don't have to bring out his diaper bag. But I still have his car seat, so it's just a lot. But I'm gonna get it done for y'all, because I'm trying to get back on my Zoom. I'm trying to gain some more subscribers and keep the ones that I've been having. So if you're a real deal subscriber, you've been here since my move-in vlogs, or my get ready for graduation, or my first family trip vlog, you're a real deal subscriber. So yeah, I'm just rambling on, trying to kill time. So I'm gonna just let him play. I'm gonna just scroll on TikTok until about 2 o'clock, and then we're gonna go outside to the park for about 5 minutes. We're gonna go out to the park for a little bit. I'm gonna call my Uber while we're at the park, so while we're waiting on the Uber, he can still be playing, pick us up. We're gonna go to Target, shop around for a little bit, go eat at Buffalo Wild Wings. And I asked my little sister, did she want to come? She has until 3 o'clock to let me know, and if not, oh well, we're gonna go to my mom's house after anyway. So that's the new update for this video. So I'll see you guys in a little bit. So y'all, since the park is right across the build, like the street from our building, we're just walking, and I'm not bringing my camera, so the quality looks different. It's because I'm on my phone. You ready? So y'all, he don't know how to make himself go down the slide. So as you seen, I just been like dragging his leg. Come on. You want mommy help you? Yay! Yay! Yeah, it's really not nothing for him to do over here but these little slides. And then they got this little thing right here. Luca, look. Come up. He usually be playing with that. I guess he didn't see it this time. Your little body. So yeah, we are at Target. I stopped by Starbucks and got a water. I also
a butter croissant, and then we just got to the owl. This, and I think this is the one. So I'm about to give him some of this croissant, y'all, because he is anxious. So let me just set my camera up. Okay, so this one is Cocoa Blush, which is right here. That's the only travel size we have. So let me smell it. I think this is the one that I was looking for, y'all. Because the coffee cloud, I didn't even smell this. Ooh, coffee cloud smells good. Queen bee, sugarberry. Ooh, sugarberry is tea. But they only have this cocoa blush. Ooh. And that is... I think that's this one. It's $2.99. I don't know, but we're gonna grab this one. So... I got the perfume. So let's go to the other aisle, to where they keep like the y'all, he is so greedy. But I'm gonna go to the aisle where they keep like the arts and crafts, and then I'll just set y'all up when we get over there. So I'm on the arts and crafts aisle, and the only Halloween thing they have is like pumpkins and skulls. And we did pumpkins last year, even though he was like way too small to remember, we still did it and I kept it, so I don't want to do another pumpkin. And then they have like dinosaurs, dogs, and he liked dinosaurs, but I don't know. So I don't know if we're just going to get canvases and like paint our hands or what. It looked like I'm zoomed in, or is it just me? Okay, I don't know, Pop. And then they be having like piggy banks and stuff. But I don't know, y'all. I don't know. Like this one right here is $5. And it's a dinosaur. But they have, oh, this is a dragon. And they have a rocket. Hi. What? You wanna hold it? Let me see. Rawr. Rawr. Hey, y'all, it's time for me to put on Bluey on my phone to keep him entertained. Hold on. Ooh, I'm not pregnant, y'all. I'm just bull. I definitely didn't know my stomach was gonna be. Stop, Luca. Here. So, as I was saying, the only piggy bank I see is an actual pig. And no, not feeling that. Because he have a lot of change to put in the piggy bank. But I don't want to do a pig. Oh, sorry, Pop. So, I'm just, I don't know. I'm about to go over there to the games aisle, see what I can find over there. But I want to just pick up something over here so I don't have to keep, you know, going back and forth. Thank you. I don't know. We could do this. Dinosaurs or rockets. We can do these. And it come with paint too. Which one?
Can you pick one? Luca, just pick it and then stop crying. This one? Okay, we're gonna do dinosaurs. Huh. Y'all, he falling out.
Alright, hip hop. That's your thing. So now I'm still gonna go to the games aisle and toys aisle to see what I can find for him, even though he's crying and doing the most. Right? Okay, that's just what mommy do. She gets you whatever you want. Even though you be a big baby. So, oh, there's a Bluey plush, but he already have Bluey plush at home. So I don't want to show him because I know he's gonna cry. But we're passing it. $20? I'm glad you got some at home. Oh, but it's not this big. And he's watching. Luca, little pop. Do you see all of them? Luca, you don't throw it. Stop throwing stuff. You can't do that. This is a big dinosaur. Ooh. Rawr. 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 Y'all, he don't care. Once Bluey is on, he don't care what nobody is saying. I think those stuffed animals. I think they fell on the other side, y'all. Finally, because every time I see Bluey, it's always Bluey, but it's finally something bingo. But he already got like 2 to 3 Bluey blankets. So I'm definitely not getting him another one. We made it to the toy. Yeah. So we're just gonna see what we can find. That is disgusting. This is Walmart behavior, not Target. Fix it. So I'm just about to walk around the toy aisle and see what we can find. And then I'll just pick up the camera and let y'all know. So we ran into the Bluey section and there was like a Bluey plush. But his oma, which is his dad's mom, she got him a Bluey and Bingo plush already, like the little miniature one. So I didn't want to get him another one. So he chose Snickers, which is like a wiener dog. But then he also liked Mickey. So he got the Mickey one. And he was trying to throw it out the cart. But I was like, Luca, that's $7. Don't just be throwing that because I don't want you to just be throwing it when we get home. Because I could have left that at the store. Even though I already know this is $5, I just want to try it. That goes to show people just be trying shit. Especially me. Yeah, $5. The one we're gonna get. I'm really just trying to kill time until we have to go to Buffalo Wild Wings. But now we're at the learning stuff, and I'm really trying to get him learning stuff more than like just regular toys to play with. So if I can find something learning wise for him, the Mickey is going back. So let me just really get a good look at everything.
Y'all, it's so loud in here, so excuse. I got him some 2 tenders and some fries. This is a lot for him.
Mm-hmm.
Hey guys, so we are outside of the Buffalo Wild Wings. We just ate. I didn't really vlog a lot in there just because it's so fucking loud. Like, I didn't know that a college football game was on or whatever. And then it was a wrestling match, so it was very loud in there. I got some footage, but I didn't get a lot. But wasted my money on that kid's meal because all he wanted was to dip the fries in the ketchup, and he could have just did that with my meal. Nonetheless, I had a good time with my son. The drinks was really good. Now our Uber is like 5 minutes away. We're going to my mom's house for a little bit. Like I told you guys, just to relax and see everybody, because my brother Anthony is coming from Greensboro, and I haven't seen him since his birthday, which was a month ago. So yeah. And then after that, we'll go home, and then I'll give you guys a Target haul, and then I'll show you guys just like us doing our painting of his dinosaurs and stuff. So yeah, I'll just really talk to you guys again when I get home. Probably not at my mom's house, but definitely when I get home. And he's just right here making noises. He got his shirt so dirty. And then the one time that I do pack him an extra shirt, it's not needed because we're about to go back home. So I'll just talk to you guys later on. Hey guys, as you can see, we're back home. It's currently 8:03, and that's perfect because I wanted to be home by 8 o'clock so we can go ahead and paint, because I woke him up a little earlier than he was supposed to from his nap. So he's a little tired and irritated. And also, I need to get my charger because my phone's about to die. But we're about to go ahead and start doing the painting. And I'm about to do a TikTok. If you see me pull out my phone and record in between, I'm just doing a TikTok video for a promo for when this video come out, to get people, you know, interested in watching. So I guess you guys can get a little behind the scenes of that. I don't know, y'all. Can't really get nothing in it. So let me just pause this real quick and go get my charger. Okay, so like I told y'all, while we was in Target, they didn't have no good Halloween ones. They only had the pumpkin, which we did last year, so I didn't really want to remake that one. So they had this dinosaur. They had this one and like another other one, but he chose the dinosaur. So we're gonna paint dinosaur blocks. So let me go ahead and open it up. You ready to paint? They do a lot of painting and like dotting activities at school, so it won't really be new to him. Boy, this box is at me. I'm coming. Finally, It came with paint and brushes. And then the dinosaurs. So you can have your own dinosaurs to play with. These are all of the dinosaurs. Let mommy record. No, you don't have to sit on my lap, Luca. Okay. So he wants to sit on my lap. So we're gonna start one at a time. I got us a bowl of water right here. Clean the brushes and also some paper towels. So now we're just about to open this up. Paint. Brushes came out first. Flat brush and then a pointy brush. And this is only $5. They have a lot of art stuff for $5 at Target. And then green, light green, blue, purple, orange, and yellow. Hold on, pop. So after what it felt like 30 years, I finally got it. I broke it, but I finally got all of the paint out. Get off the table. So I was about to open them up. And then once I open them up, I definitely don't want to put my mouth on it. Hold on, y'all. Okay, y'all, I finally got them all open. They're down here. So I'm about to just let him pick one that he want to start with, and then we're just gonna go from there. I don't really know which one you want to do because he's playing with them all. Which one? God, he want to get on the table. Get off the table, Pop. Ooh. Which one? Okay, I'm gonna choose one. So we're gonna do this one. Just cause it's the first one in my face. So come on. We're gonna do yellow eyes. Here, hold the brush. Get your brush a little spaced out. Dip it in yellow. Slow down. Don't be so rough. Luca. Okay. Mommy favorite color. So you do that too. Paint it right there. Okay, what color? Okay. Now paint the dinosaur. Oh, so cute. Only use the brush. No, only use the brush. All right, let's clean it. Let's get that orange off. Let's clean the brush. Okay. What color you want to use next? What color? Purple? So y'all, I'm just letting him do his own little thing. This is for him. No, you need more purple. Okay, you don't want to use purple no more? Let's clean it. What color you want to use? Choose a color. Purple again? Okay. And y'all, while he's doing that, I'm just going to start another one. So we can try to not get another color. Choose another color. No more purple. What would I do this one? So I'm gonna just let him do this up a little bit and then I'll pick the camera back up once he's made a little progress. You need to clean this brush, baby. Okay, choose another color. All right, no more water. Choose another color. Boop, boop, boop. Choose another color, Luca. Okay, y'all, he wanna keep putting it in the water. Choose a color. Choose this dark green. Cutesy. Very demure. You gotta draw a colored head. Paint it. Like that. Y'all, he just wanna keep putting the brush in the water, so I'm gonna just let them. But it just really be the little stuff like this that I like to do now. And people can call me weird, whack, or whatever, but ever since I became a mom, I don't like to do the extra. I'd rather be at home, even when I have my mommy breaks. I would rather be at home doing my own thing. Just vibing. Peaceful stuff. And after we do the painting, I'm going to let Luca just chill in the bed. And then while he chill in the bed, I'm going to show you guys my skincare routine because I have on makeup. Ooh. I have on makeup at the moment. And then after a long day out, sweating and stuff, I definitely... Oh, this glue dry, I mean, this paint dry fast. I definitely need to get my skin right, because tomorrow is Sunday, which means I'm gonna be getting up and I'm gonna be cleaning the room. Already washed Luca clothes, but I need to wash mine. So that's what I'm going to be doing to be getting our week started. Even though y'all won't be seeing that because I'm not gonna be vlogging. I'm just letting y'all know what I have prepared. And plans in motion. Shit, I ain't coloring no better.
Luca, Poppy, it's just water.
You just want orange because I got orange. You wasting paint. You don't have orange teeth. Look, okay. Trying to do a very cutesy, very demure activity, but you're acting up. Y'all, this is how my eyes looking so far. My camera is on 2 bars, so I'm just going to save as much as I can. So I'll just show you guys our finished product after we're done. So guys, this is how Luca's end up coming out. So beautiful, work of art. And this is how my this is how mine ended up coming out. Yeah, I was just doing shit with the colors that I had. Trying to make it a little bit colorful so when he play with them, it's like cute and colorful for kids. So we have one more. I think we'll just save this for another day, even though he's antsy to get up here and do some more. I think that's enough. Because all he really wanted to do, y'all, was keep dipping his brush in that water. And then just, getting blurred. And then just keep swinging the water everywhere. So, yeah, I love that. So, I'm going to leave our thing sitting on the counter so they can dry overnight. And then just stay tuned for my next vlog. So, y'all can, see how they end up coming out when they're dry. And I totally lied to you guys. I'm not going to show my skincare routine on YouTube. I'm going to actually do it on TikTok. So my TikTok is going to be right here on the screen. I got a new TikTok. Make sure you go follow and watch all of my TikToks, even though it will probably only be like 3 or 4 by the time you guys see this video. I'm going to do my skincare routine on my TikTok to just, you know, get more people viewing and follow me on TikTok. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching my video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Comment down which was your favorite part in this video and what more do you want to see from me and Lukey Dookie. And yeah, we love you guys and we'll see you in the next video.